What's up guys, FoxyCS here with a quick tutorial on the better barrel. This barrel, as its name suggests, is a better alternative to barrels. If you're not familiar with the concept of barrels, a barrel is a block that stores a large amount of one block type, which is determined by the first item you place in its inventory. Different key combinations determine the way you interact with a barrel. For example, right-clicking places the contents of a single hand into that barrel. A basic barrel can be upgraded with various components that affects the way it functions. Most upgrades are devoted to increasing storage, but some upgrades provide interesting capabilities. In order to add upgrades to your barrels, you must increase its tier. Use shift right click with a structure upgrade, such as these here, in order to do so. Upgrade stack, and you must use the upgrade before it in order to go to the next upgrade. For example, to get to an iron, you must have a wooden upgrade first. In addition to interacting manually with a barrel, you can also use pipes in order to take items out of and put items into a better barrel. Thanks for watching, I hope you understand a bit more about better barrels.